destroyed my digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
No, 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 no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one!
You are, you're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck!
Come on.
Catch up, baby, cracker!
This vacuum is insane!
No one replaces me!
Hey, I will be ready!
Get off! I don't see your fire blanket!
How many of these does he have?
I am a strong girl! I wasn't made for this!
Oh.
Let's see how well you...
Find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her.
There's the toolbox! Both of you, come on! Help me break it open!
Hurt.
excruciating, Cody!
I think I'm gonna be sick!
I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go.
Thank you.
Woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole! I'm whole!
You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Whoa. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay, ooh.
This doesn't feel safe, I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Your little crusade ends here! It's super!
This one looks tougher than the others!
Oh, my sap is sticking to its shield!
Ugh!
that bolt.
Soldiers, the security system has detected two intruders. Why haven't you eliminated them?
We are searching for them, Supreme Wasp Queen.
Search harder. Bring them to me. Dead or alive.
Yes, Supreme Wasp Queen.
That is one scary queen.
Don't worry. It's just a squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah. A very big robot. It's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should just turn back.
Are you chickening out?
No. No, no. We were just, you know, exploring the
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting. Preparing for the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good, but remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, eh? Hey, got it.
You done?
No.
That book is really annoying. This place. I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do. Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Sticking to it.
kill me. I'm just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me the food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, the queen, she has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on. Oh, here we go. Nectar!
Make it jump, Cody!
I'm crying!
Hey, people, slow down! Cody, slow it down!
I can't! Stop maxi driving!
Ugh! More damn wasps!
Shoot them! Kill them, eh?
Stop maxi shooting!
Oh, nectar! Yummy!
this!
Yeah! No, no, no! I am the Wasp Queen!
told you, see? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee!
No! Wait! Don't hurt me!
Look! It's Nectar! She's kept Nectar for us!
Oh, don't take my Nectar!
Let's kill it all!
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out! Come on, Goldie! Do something!
I will not fail my mission!
How about you, sight puppet?
Grab the laser man!
Okay!
Don't touch things down there! You will get light for that!
Rockets? Hey! Oh.
me! Keep him in sight!
Evil beings cannot fire my ship! It won't listen to you!
I lost track of him! Get us closer! Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
I will not fail my mission!
Can I get him?
Nope, you missed! Try again! Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me! I won't let you make Rose cry!
What about that one?
No! Did I lose to the dark side?
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
That was not nice! Back in the school! Why did you have to buy this stupid, ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful, arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute. And did not try to kill me.
That's it! The elephant gate, come on!
Wait a minute. This is my old chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle?
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit.
Thank you. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know. Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody! Hold it down, Cody!
I got it, May!
It's moving around so much! Wait. Be careful.
You're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Save you! Please stop!
coming, Cody!
Back in for Joy. I think I'm getting through to her. Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but we're trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm gonna do what's best for you. Hey, up here. I've got it open again.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault. Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Will make Dad happy. He loves flowers.